Okay, here we go. Hey guys, so in this video, I'm doing a room tour of my awesome room. So let's go check this out. Okay, let's get right into this. Okay, so I'm starting off this tour with just this whole side of my room. So, just a mirror on the door. I think it was like $30 or $40, something pretty cheap. Just some pictures, you know, just to actually make this. Just a bunch of that stuff. So this thing is actually really cool. You can touch it and the electricity moves with your hands. Like, looks like you can almost see my bones, but nothing much. So I got this chair, I got it for my birthday, and I'm pretty sure it was like $60. Fun. Again, not terrible. These window shades were pretty cheap. Again, not a ton of money. So I got another one there. They're pretty simple. You just press that button, raise up. Okay, more pictures. All of these pictures were not that much. Just you frame a picture and stuff. So here's my bed. I got all of these nice sheets and blankets. Got this thing, which I like a lot. So I put LED strips around my bed frame and under my bed. As you can see right there, they run along under my bed. A simple diffuser. I just have the lights on right now. I don't have it spraying out any stuff, but I also have the essential oils right there. So these LED strips, I got a box of three of these for probably like $25, something around that area. Again, there were three 25-foot ones with a little remote. Same with these ones. Just like, these were actually 32.8 feet, came with a little remote. So this is actually for display, does not do much, just helps out, you know? It's just this dress keyboard and it makes my room look a bit better. That's not really part of my room, but like a MacBook with some relaxing stuff on it. A little mouse that I hooked up to it. I have my Zen area. I have a little heat lamp to heat it up. So I have a Buddha, cactus, and some plants just for some Zen feeling. Now this is an ocean light. This is actually very cool. So I can do this, change the color. I think I'm gonna start switch with blue. And it projects better alone, but it's pretty cool. I like it a lot. So these are just little drawers. Yeah, I like these a lot. Very helpful. Closet. That's pretty much all my room. From a far distance, it looks really, really good. I like this room a lot. I definitely transformed it. It was terrible before. Like, it was just, my desk was dirty constantly. This, I had to clean off a bunch of this. I need to work on the bookshelf. But I like cleaned off a bunch of stuff. I cleaned out under my bed a bit. There's only a few things. But yeah, it's very cool and I'm very fortunate that I have been able to make a room like this. So I'm actually looking for suggestions for what I should put up in my room. So some stuff that I saw that I want, so maybe I could put this somewhere else, like over on my bureau, and instead of an ocean light, I can put in like a mini waterfall type thing. I kind of want something like that. Now I also want these like yes column light things. So if you have those, can you please tell me if they're pretty good and like they're worth the price? Cause I wanna know. I wanna put them up on this wall to cover up some of the marks and stuff. But I still have some work and I'll do an update. But if you guys like this video, please leave a thumbs up. And if you wanna see more videos by me, please subscribe. Or if you like this video enough, just subscribe. Pretty simple, but it really helps out a lot. So thank you for watching if you've made it this far. Thank you. And again, suggestions for my room down in the comments below.